Thousands were herded behind barbed wire or spirited away behind the grim walls of Kilimamigu prison. For 4 days, Dad's work was headline news. He got his pictures out the same way as he got in, by Dow. Meanwhile, white families took the hint. They abandoned their enviable lifestyle in a hurry, but at least they left with their lives. Dad recorded the exodus. The first out were 61 Americans, 12 British and 5 West Germans on the American destroyer USS Manly.